So now that we have a game, we need to get it ready for public viewing. So we will go over here where it says see project page. Make sure you've saved everything. So it says this project is not shared. So only you can see it. We can name it. So like the Mummy's Curse or something. You know, kind of a game kind of name. Then you want to tell people how to win it. So you can say, start the game by clicking the red flag, or the green flag. Oops. Get to the next level by getting to the treasure and answering the trivia, the Egypt trivia questions about ancient Egypt. And then you can give credits to people. So kudos to my students who have taught me everything I know. And you could say ancient Egypt. Let's not do that. Let's say Egypt, and we could do another one of those games. So those are just tags. That way, if people search for games, yours will come up. Okay. So, then what we want to do is we want to share it so that people can find it. Because right now it's not shared, so only I can see it. So this is the way everybody in the world can see it. You only want to do that when it's done. So now it's shared. And then what you can do is you can get an embed code. So we're going to click on this. Okay, do that again. Click on this. And then I can copy this embed code, and then I should be able to put it into my Google Sites. So they have changed Google Sites, and I haven't figured out how to put the embed code in the new Google Sites. So that might be a problem. Maybe somebody, one of you guys can figure that out. I haven't been able to figure it out yet. So otherwise, you can just grab the link. You can get this link copied. And then you can turn it in to me on the project turn in page. What else do we need to do? Yeah, this is where you can click this to get the. This is what you're going to turn in when you turn in your project in my blog. You can have comments. You can turn them off. If you don't want people commenting on yours, you can turn them off. Or if you want people to say things. You know, you can say, you can have that leave a comment. And you can always say in here, if you leave a comment, please be nice. Is that it? I usually like to turn commenting off just because. Oh, yeah, and then studios. I'm going to make a studio. I haven't done that yet. So let me do that now, and then I'll show you how this works. You don't have to make the studio. I'm going to make the studio. So here's my stuff. And I'm going to make a new studio for this. Oh, there. Let's see it. New studio. Yeah, I'll probably make them like this. And I will call it Egypt, Greece, game 2016. I'll get a picture for that later. And add, allow anyone to add projects. Okay, so there's where it's going to be. So I'm going to go back to my stuff. So, what do you do now? So there it is. Right? Yeah. So then, I think you can do it this way. I'm going to put a link to studios. So add a studio, add this project to a studio you really curate. No, I'll have to give you guys a link for the studio, and then I'll show you how to do that if I can remember. Okay, don't worry about this now. Okay, so that's good enough for now, and hope you learned something. Bye-bye.